Shell, what are you doing? Shut the door then.
Where's your brew?
About time and all. How long does it take to make a brew?
Alec's 15 and he was 22 when we first met. He was the fittest lad in the village. He used to buy booze from the co-op for me and my mates. Because we were underage. Yeah. Thunderbird Red. Oof. The thought of it makes me heave. I remember the first time he asked me out and feeling like I was on cloud nine. It's my fault. I make him do it.
What happened, Shell? I married a sexy size 12. Look at you.
Just leave it, Lisa.
Let yourself go, didn't you? I ended up with a right fat front.
Just leave me alone, Steve.
Leave me alone.
No, I won't leave you alone. You sort yourself out.
He always says he's sorry afterwards and turns up with a big bouquet of flowers. My favourites, pink roses. And he says it won't happen again and everything's nice for a while.
Can't even get that right. I asked you for a coffee, you dumb bitch. Now look what you made me do!
He doesn't mean to hurt me and call me names. It's just... I see you red sometimes. When he comes home from work, I never know what mood he's going to be in. He has a really stressful job and he works long hours. So coming home to a noisy house with me and the kids can't help. We have to walk on eggshells so not to cause any trouble. It does scare me.
Where'd you think you were fucking going?
The office! Go! Get off me! Let me go!
He put his hands around my neck and kept squeezing tighter and tighter until I blacked out. He said it because I was flirting with our neighbour. I only asked to borrow his instrument.
No! Go, no, Steve, please! Please! The baby's crying! Let me go!
I do love him. But I worry that I'm going to go too far next time.
You're going!